You're watching CBS 12 News, the one to turn to.
Breaking now at 6, cathedral catastrophe, flames lighting up the Paris evening sky tonight as the Notre Dame Cathedral burns.
800 years of history turned into ash in just days before Easter Sunday. Prosecutors are now treating that fire as an accident, at least for now.
But some good news. The police chief says the structure has been saved and the fire stopped spreading. Reporter Kristen Holmes has the breaking details.
A beloved Paris.